We back here and we got that there magic board in here and went and run down to Walmart and got us some felt. You can get it down there at Walmart and get it. And what you do, you lay it out. And I think everybody knows how to cut felt. You just take and cut it. What I done is I cut it 2 inches, 2.5 inches bigger on all sides. And then I'm going to take and we're going to flip it upside down. And we're going to iron it and get all the wrinkles out of it and all of that. And then I'm going to get what you call a 100% clear all-purpose silicone sealer. All it is 100% silicone rubber. You can get that down there at Walmart too. And we're going to take and we're going to put it all over the board like this right here. And I'll do some video and show you. And then we're going to smooth it on there. Then we're going to lay the felt on top of that. And we're going to lay the felt on top of that. And, squeegee it out to make it smooth, and then we're going to fold it under, and it'll make it stick forever, and it'll be a perfect little board.